गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड 10 स्टूडेंट्स, एंड टुडे द लास्ट क्लास इन द रिफ्लेक्शन चैप्टर 8। आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चंस वंस अगेन एंड देन इन समर वैकेशन यू हैव टू कंप्लीट दिस चैप्टर ऑन ग्राफ पेपर ओनली। Now, example 9. This question came in the board examination 2010. What is this? Use graph paper for this question. So first of all, take the graph paper. This is origin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. माइनस वन माइनस टू माइनस थ्री माइनस फोर माइनस फाइव माइनस वन माइनस टू माइनस थ्री माइनस फोर माइनस फाइव। नाउ गिव एन एग्जांपल 9। A03 इन वेरिएट पॉइंट लाइज ऑन द लाइन A03, दिस इज द पॉइंट A 03। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू लोकेट द गिवन कोऑर्डिनेट ऑन द क्वाड्रेंट और इनवेरिएंट पॉइंट देन ऑन लाइन। थ्री माइनस टू दिस इज बी, थ्री माइनस टू इज द फोर्थ क्वाड्रेंट। C00 means origin, this is C, or the vertices of a triangle ABC, join it, ABC is a triangle, is it? Plot the triangle on a graph sheet. Taking 2 cm is equal to 1 unit, here clearly mentioned, means यहाँ पे तुमको इसके लिए रखना है ओरिजिन पे, जहाँ 2 cm आएगा 1, next 2 cm 2, next 2 cm 3, फिर इधर ही 2 cm 1, 2 cm 2, next 2 cm 3, same way here 2 cm 1, minus 1, 2 cm minus 2, right, ये तुमको लेना है, नहीं लो मार्क्स कर देंगे। Plot D. Now what is it? To plot the triangle on the graph sheet, taking 2 cm is equal to 1 unit on both the axes. Plot D. The reflection of B in the y axis. Where is B? This is B. And for this B, which is the y axis? This is the y axis. So you have to reflect this point B in this y axis. Then this is 3 minus 2. It will come here, this point. What name is given? This is given D. And this is minus 3, minus 2. D is minus 3, minus 2. Plotting the reflection of B in y axis, write with the coordinate. Coordinate is minus 3, minus 2. Give the geometrical name of the figure ABOD. A, B, 0, D. What figure? This one you have to write kite. Name of the figure, exact name you have to write. The name of the figure is kite. And the last question. Now, last 3 years, this chapter is removed from this syllabus of the ICC board. So this type of question will not come once again. So question number 4, symmetry. Symmetry, it was there 2-3 years back. Now it is not in the syllabus. So if symmetry, what is there in any part, any questions, don't give the answer of that part. You have to do only up to 1-3 parts. So it is clear now. Do you follow this one? वन मोर क्वेश्चंस एग्जांपल 11 दिस क्वेश्चन इन द बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन 2014 तो ड्रॉ द ग्राफ Again given, this one will also given, take 2 cm equal to 1 inch. So from here you will measure 2 cm right one, next 2 cm 2, next 2 cm 3, same way here 2 cm 1, 2 cm 2, this way you have to write. Right. So say it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2 cm, 1, 2, 3, say 4, माइनस वन माइनस टू माइनस थ्री माइनस फोर माइनस वन माइनस टू माइनस थ्री माइनस फोर एट नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू लोकेट द गिवन पॉइंट ए इज माइनस फोर टू ए इज माइनस फोर टू दिस इज द पॉइंट ए माइनस फोर टू एट B is 2, 4. B is 2, 4. This is the point B. This is the point B, 2, 4. A dash is the image of A when reflected in Y axis. For this point, this is the Y axis. So reflected in Y axis. Here. This is A dash. Coordinate will be 4, 2. A dash. Plot it on the graph paper and write the coordinate of A dash. A dash coordinate is 4, 2. B dash is image of B when reflected in the line A dash. Now B dash. B dash the image of B when B is reflected on this line. Now A dash will behave as a mirror. Now from B we have to reflect this point how many for one and two house back we have to go. This is B dash. Eight. One and two house here. The object distance, same image distance from one and two house. So it will come on x axis. Write down the coordinate of B dash. So what is the coordinate of B dash? 2, 0. Y axis is 0. This is invariant point. Now write the geometrical name of the figure AB. Join this one. AB, A dash, and B dash. What the figure name? Join this one. Eight. This figure is trapezium. What is the name of the figure? Isosceles trapezium in which two sides are given equal. Four sides are there. Four sides means quadrilateral. But quadrilateral, no square, no rectangle, no parallelogram. It means it is trapezium. No kite. So this type of questions are coming in the board examination. Eight. And that you have to do this practice, might try to solve the give the answer the maximum, or we can say do the practice of maximum those question which is frequently coming in the board examinations. Right? And what steps is necessary, what the question asks. You have to write the name of the figure, you have to write the exact name of the figure. Right, what is the area? Right, area and in area and graph, it is not given mentioned unit is centimeter, meter. Then, in place of unit, you have to take unit. And when you find perimeter, then write this much unit. When you find the area, then you write unit area is for this much unit square. Okay, thank you very much. So, before summer holiday. This is the last class video, right? And try to solve the maximum chapter with the help, by taking the help of parents or elder brother or sister. If you can take the help, then right. If not possible, then after summer vacation once again I will start a chapter. That time you will come to know. Simply stay in home, right? Follow the rules, COVID rules, and be safe. Right? Clear. Thank you very much, and happy summer holiday. Right? Clear.